This time, no duct tape and no mercy. Last year, the I-team captured this exclusive video. Deputies in Cuyahoga County Court put tape over the mouth of Franklyn Williams. He wouldn't shut up. Here, he got sentenced for a series of armed robberies. This time, Williams didn't spout off. He asked for a break, but kept coming back to this.
Where's what it is?
Saying freedom of speech, no duct tape. Your Honor, I asked today, Your Honor, that I receive the lightest sentence that you can give me.
My son has suffered enough.
The mother of Franklyn Williams spoke up too, saying he deserved a break because of the duct tape. This time he didn't interrupt the judge, but he spoke for 12 minutes.
I want the world to know I am not an animal. Contrary to what people may think, I am a man.
Missing from the courtroom, the victims. Cuyahoga County prosecutors say the victims will never get over what happened to them, including a 75-year-old man. And missing from what Franklyn Williams said here at the podium, the victims. For all he said, he didn't talk about the victims.
On the day the duct tape came out, Franklyn Williams got sentenced in this case, but the judge later apologized for the tape, threw out that sentence, and had a new judge appointed.
Here, Patricia Cosgrove sent Williams to prison for 33 years, pointing out he already had a long record, and Williams now also convicted of robbing innocent citizens.
And no, you're not an animal, Mr. Williams. You're a human being. But the question the court has to determine is whether or not you've learned from those mistakes.
The judge made a rare move, allowing Williams to say goodbye to his mom before going to prison for 33 years. But if you think we've heard the last of this guy, no. Already talk of an appeal. This case now unforgettable.